It's vandalism like this, caused by football hooligans London Underground are trying to stop. They say the worst offending match is the England-Scotland game held at Wembley every 2 years. So now Tube bosses have written to the Football Association calling for the fixture to be held outside London or scrapped altogether. London Underground's Mike Scott had this to say about the match.
I personally don't ever want to see the match in London again. A suggestion has been put forward that the match be held outside London. That would suit me fine.
Tonight, the Football Association said they'd consider London Underground's request.